Since we went over different kinds of elliptic curves so far, I want to plot a small elliptic curve landscape. So, in the beginning we have looked at Weierstrass curves, the most general form, and they can be expressed as Edwards curves. Edwards curves themselves are a special case of twisted Edwards curves. So, Edwards curves are twisted Edwards curves with the parameter a set to 1. Now, twisted Edwards curves are birationally equivalent to Montgomery curves. So, Montgomery curves can always be rewritten into twisted Edwards curves, and with this twisted Edwards curves can always be rewritten into Montgomery curves. And Montgomery curves are a special case of Weierstrass curves, so not all Weierstrass curves can be rewritten as Montgomery curves. But all Montgomery curves, all twisted Edwards curves, all curves can be rewritten to Weierstrass curves, because Weierstrass curves are the most general form. And actually, there are a lot more forms of elliptic curves that we won't go over in this course because they're not that relevant for the real world applications. In the real world, mostly used are now Weierstrass curves, Montgomery curves, and twisted Edwards curves.